Hey guys, welcome to another Minecraft video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to actually make the Nintendo Switch Portal. So once we made a video a while back explaining how to make the Nintendo Switch Portal, but this is the wrong way. I'm going to show you in this video how to actually make the right Nintendo Switch Portal. So let's get straight to it. All you're gonna need for this portal thing is 14 obsidian, 14 black wool, 2 stone buttons, 2 oak signs, 25 blue wool, and 25 red wool. So first thing you're gonna wanna do is just make your normal nether portal. So you just do it if you're gonna go get some blaze rods or something. I don't know. So just like that, and then what you do, you get your zero, and then you start to wrap it around the portal, like this. And then what you do after you're done is you go to the other side and you do the same thing. Do not cover the top of the portal or else a middle-aged man will come to your house and steal your Oreos. Just like that. And then what we're gonna do with the black wool is you are going to make it like this, and then you're gonna do this like that. And then you get your buttons, you place one there, actually no, right there, and one there. So it looks like that. And then at the back, you're gonna place a sign. We put Nintendo, and then Switch, and it looks just like that. So what you're gonna wanna do now is get your flint and steel. Wrap it here. Light it. All right, guys, let's go in. Where is it?